สวัสดีครับ
Hello
I'm showing you a training of all kinds of techniques performance punch elbow knee and kick we'll do all these step by step watch Hello
สวัสดีครับ
Today we're showing you the way to knock out the opponentThere are many techniques. Watch. The first technique is hook. Hook when the opponent kicks. Hook left. Try to get the opponent's jaw. You see, the opponent drops his guard when he kicks. Take that chance.
ลองค้างไว้ดูครับ
You see here your hook hits the opponent's right here This is the first technique
ลองซ้ำกันอีกครั้ง2 3ครั้งครับ
Now, watch us perform left hook counter in action. We show you this instruction before. Now let's see it live.
This
technique should be practiced often. When you train often, you'll be able to handle the hook. You'll also be able to counter.We still have many fake techniques, but now we'll show three of them. First, we'll fake kick but knee. Second, we'll fake kick but teeth. And third, fake kick and elbow.
ช้านะครับลักษณะยังไงครับสเต็ป
คิกบัดนีสเต็ป1 2
ค้างไว้นะครับ ครั้งนึงครับเป้าหมายตรงไหนครับต่อไปครับ
The next technique will fake teeth but actually jab. Watch.Jab the face. You trick the opponent with your foot movement. สวัสดีครับ These are fake techniques Fake kick and elbow technique Fake teeth and jab Many more techniques to come What we are performing here are just the general You'll get to use these often in a fightThe next technique is we'll fake kick an elbow. Actually, we'll fake teep an elbow. When he acts against your teep, you switch to elbow. Then he will not be able to block your elbow at that moment. Watch.
ค้างไว้นะครับคือฟันศอกปกตินะครับ
Use your normal elbow movement to perform this technique
คครับ
Right now, we're showing the next elbow technique, the backspin elbow.
ค้างไว้นะครับเป้าหมายตรงไหนครับ
Try to spin your elbow to get the opponent's face, chin or forehead. These areas are sensitive.
สาธิตครับผมลองชกจริงดูครับ
ครับต่อไปเราจะมาสอน
Now it's a demonstration of spin elbow technique We show you this instruction before Now let's see it live That was the demonstration. This technique should be practiced often. We train our boxers like this every day until they are good at it. This technique is instructed from the beginning level. Then the boxers will be trained until they are good at it. Remember to trick by faking before. Try not to give a clue to the opponent that you are about to spin elbow.The important thing is you have to find the right moment to perform this technique. The next technique is lead leg fake and backspin elbow combination. Watch.This is elbow after lead leg fake. You elbow the face. As you see, he moves like he's kicking or punching. It's a fake move. It confuses the opponent. I want you to see the movement again. Watch. Right now, as we showed you before, the 1-2-3 low kick technique, let's see it in a real fight. Watch. There was a demonstration. The technique should be practiced often. That's what the 1-2-3 low kick demonstration. As you see, all the technique we taught was performed in a fight. First, you gotta do it slowly, and then train with your partner. Practice this until you're good at it. Right now, we are performing punch combination and low kick. Watch.
ตอนนี้ลองต่อยช้าๆครับ
Confuse the opponent by hooking, then kick low. The opponent won't be able to see your kick.
ต้องชกแต่ละหมัดแล้วก็ค้างไว้นะครับอย่างแรกก็คือเริ่มด้วย
First step straight punch get the face Second step punch with your rear hand Third hook Your hook tricks the opponent You see he turns away when you hook And then step 4
โอเคครับต่อไปครับ
Low kicks, wipe him out.
Okay, ครับ คราวนี้ลองสาธิตครับ
มันหวานดีน้องหวานมันได้เลยติดนะมันมาแล้วครับ
โอเคครับผม
The second technique is another fake. Fake kick, but punch now. Look at the opponent's feet. so he thinks that you are kicking.
ค้างไว้นะครับโอเคทบทวนไว้หน้า
เนี่ย you see you hit the opponent's face
อธิบายตอนที่เราหลอกใช่มั้ยครับเราก้มดูหลอกเพื่อนผ
ู้หลอกงับว่าเรา use your eyes pretend to look at his feet but punch
ตอนที่เราหลอกคือเรา
keep looking low
ครับสาธิตครับ
Here's a punch technique by faking kick. You don't have to move your feet at all. Just use your eyes. Look low at his feet. He'll think you're kicking. There are still more fake techniques to come. Stay tuned. Right now, we're showing you the uppercut punch. Watch.Here, your uppercut punch gets the opponent's chin. You swing your uppercut punch underneath the opponent's arms. Here's your feet position. Right foot open, left foot firm. Your right punch is recommended because it's more powerful, but it also depends on you.But this punch is not easy to counter. You get closer one step and uppercut. The opponent finds it hard to counter or escape unless he blocks it with his strong guard.I'm showing the hook defense. When the opponent hooks, see how you can stop it.
ค้างไว้นะครับมือจะตั้งแบบไหนครับ
Your right hand blocks his left punch like this.
แล้วมือซ้ายนะครับ
And your left hand reaches out to block the opponent so he can't get close. Hello, สวัสดีครับ We're showing an Annie.
ทีนี้เสร็จค้างไว้นะครับ โอเคนี่ค้างค้างค้างเข่าร้อยค้างเตะค้างไว้ก่อนเตะค้างไว้ก่อนอธิบายครับผม
ครับนี่ once he up and kicks grab his leg push him and then knee his stomach or his chest
ทีนี้ลองใส่ไปครับโอเคถ้าตีเข่าอธิบายตีเข่า
if you could go higherYou will get his chin or face. The opponent can get knocked out. The next technique is one two jab and followed by an knee. Watch what it's like. Here, one two jab and then knee.It's a combination of jab and knee. Show off his hand and knee. It will become more powerful. This is a dangerous technique because the opponent focuses on jabs and he has no idea about the knee. So he could get knocked out. He will get hurt badly. Yes.This is one two jab then air knee. It will interrupt the opponent's movement, also knock him out. We are showing you two knees techniques. First is knee block. Second is knee counter. Let's see the first one first.
ค้างไว้ครับฟังนะครับไปท่าหนึ่งเป็นท่าครับสอง
ครับ Now take a look when you kickAnd the opponent catches, then you punch. This technique, you will earn some points from the referee.
ค้างไว้นะครับ ็ปแรกนี้ยังไงครับ
สเต็ป1 you catch his leg then punch this technique is hard to be stopped
เราชกตรงไหนได้บ้างครับ
punch his face around the chin the opponent can get knocked out
สาธิตครับโอเค